tried everything to put it behind me, to move on. But in my head, I could not silence the collective cries of our injured and dying. But then, darkness presented itself, and I took it. Finally, Barracks. Finally, I felt I could do something. So go ahead. Call me a monster. But do not doubt that what I do for the future of our people.
There she is.
Unfortunately, you're too late. I'll just have to eviscerate you another day. If you make it out alive.
Valerian fluid coat.
Everness, what have you done? Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric's fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth: death.